guys are new to my channel, my name is Beautiful Wingfield, and yes, that is my real name. Beautiful is my real name. And so today I have decided to make a video on outfits, like you can create outfits by using stuff in your closet, because normally I'm the type of person who I'm always that type of person that always looks through Instagram and like, oh my god, I wish I had that outfit. Like, I want to recreate that outfit. Like, I wish I had that. But like, me, your girl broke. She don't got that money just to be going out to like freaking all these stores to buy the same outfits on Instagram when they're like a lot of money, where I can just go in my closet and create something nice like that. So yes, I am going to be showing you 10 outfits that I just created from my closet from like without further ado, you already know what time it is. Let's get into this video.
So this first outfit I decided to start with are these like flare pants that I had bought last year, and this top I had for a very, very long time. So I just put it together, and you can put whatever you want to put with it. But this is the outfit, and this is the bottom. I'm not gonna show my feet because I have very hideous feet from a lot of my friends. I think my feet are cute when I put some freaking nail polish on them, so. But yeah, this is the first outfit I wanted to start with. Yes, this is the outfit, so next one. All right, guys, so this is another one. This is, I have the same tank top on from the other outfit, and I just added this onto it and just changed my pants. Your girl can't speak today, guys. It's very, very late. It's like 11. When I started recording, it was 11:11, so it's probably like 11 something now. But yes, because I kept putting this video off because your girl was lazy and didn't feel like getting up and do it. Didn't feel like getting up and make this video. So your girl waited to the last minute to do the video. So yes, here I am. It's late doing this video. So yes, these and like shorts, jean shorts. They look cute. So yes, on to the next outfit. Alright guys, here is another outfit. Girl. I love this outfit. They're like men pants, like army pants. So like, they're kind of big, but I wear them sometimes. And I got these pants to get the matching bands with it. They're over there. But I love these pants a lot. I just don't wear them as much. But yes. So you could wear this top, which is the one I just wore in the other outfit. You can wear it with this. And girl, let me show y'all what else you can wear with it. Be right back. Alright, you guys. So I remember when I put this outfit together. Oh my god, I was proud of myself. Because how it turned out, like, I thought it was not gonna match right, but since my Vans are this color and black, so this, and then the bottom of it, like the rim of the shoe, like the bottom part is white, and my shoelaces are white, so it went perfectly with this outfit. And I remember this, but okay, let me get on because this video is probably taking too long, and we got a couple. Alright, here is another outfit. I also like this outfit too. These are jeans. They're ripped jeans. And actually, I cut them myself. So, okay, so I cut these myself. And I had these jeans for a pretty long time. And like, yeah. And my zipper had broke. So the only time I have, like, I use it, so my zipper doesn't like keep showing, I wear a belt and it keeps it from
like showing that much. Or I could fix it, but I don't know how. So that too. So let's get on to the other outfits. But this is also my second favorite. Alright, here is another one. And I like this outfit too. Yes. This shirt, like I said, I was at it for a long time. And I haven't worn it in a while. So I just pulled it out, see what it would look like. And I actually like it with these jeans. These jeans are nice. Here's one. Alright, let me chill out because I'm just doing dumb stuff, okay? Alright, y'all. So, this is also a cute outfit. I like this. This is kind of like if you want to go to a summer party, you could wear this. Or like a barbecue. This can be a cute outfit for them. For that, those little functions, family functions. This is just an all... well-rounded outfit, I guess. I think that's the word. See, I like it. That's two outfits. I think there's two more left. And we'll wrap it up. Alright, this is what I call summer vibes and summer wear. See, this used to be a top of a dress. It was like a little like flaro dress. It went out. It wasn't like tight. So I just cut the bottom off of it. So, yes, and I just turned it into a shirt. This is the last look. I didn't feel like pulling out the actual last one because it's getting late and too. I didn't feel like it. I thought it wasn't as cute. But this is the last outfit. Alright, so that is the end of my video. What else was I wanting to say? Yes, that's the end of my video. And let me know if you guys like the... Let me know if you guys like the new intro video for my YouTube channel. And I want to get a shout out. I want to give a shout out to myself because your girl did it all by herself. Yes, your girl, little editor. And let me know what you guys liked about this video and what you guys want to see from now on. Your girl gonna be posting a new vlog, a first vlog for the first time. So like I said in the beginning, like, comment, share this video. Please subscribe to my channel if you are new and you've never seen this face before. My name is Beautiful Wingfield, and I'm gonna be signing off. Love you guys, and stay tuned to all my videos and turn that post notification on. So, love you guys. Later.